Like image editing software, anything related to PDF has a tendency to be expensive and complicated, either that or limited. PDF Element Express is none of these things. Hey guys, my name is Kashif and here in this video, let's talk about newly released Wondershare PDF Element Express, which is for Mac. So let's get started. For a week of my uses, I can say that whether you want to read, edit or annotate PDFs, PDF Element Express has it all without the unnecessary filler. You can easily create stunning documents and express your idea clearly. So there are 3 to 4 reasons why I'm liking this software so much. Number 1 is I can edit PDF effortlessly. Number 2nd is I can manage PDF pages seamlessly. Number 3rd is enhanced navigation tools, which let me do my work seamlessly with the PDF. PDF Element Express for Mac offers a seamless scrolling experience no matter what type of document you are working with. There is a viewing option available that perfectly fits the task at hand. As you can see here, this software is looking so simple. This option is for organizing the pages, like you can rotate any page, insert a text where you want to write, and also you can delete the page. By the way guys, PDF Element Express is giving flat 50% off for a limited time, so if you want to grab this deal, go to the description and check out. So let's rotate a page. As you can see here, how easy it is. If I want to add a page, just I have to click on create page button, and from here I can add a page where I want to add. Like I want to add between 1 and 2, it can easily do. Now second thing is that you can add comments, sticky notes or markup tools. And third tool is very interesting. This tool will let you edit the PDF. You can edit the text, images and add links to your PDF. Let's add an image. On that I will add a link. So this is a perfect place. Here I'll place my logo and will add my website link. So what I will do, click on the edit PDF button and there will be 3 options. First one will be edit the text mode, second is edit image mode, and third one is edit link mode. I'll click on edit image mode and from here I'll add my logo. Now you can also resize the image. It's time for inserting the link in this image. Click on the edit link mode and from here you can select the area where you want to place and write your URL. And that's it. As you can see, it is working. In this PDF Element Express, you can see there are so many options. You can edit text, underline any text, you can draw anything anywhere, and there are pre-installed shapes. You can even create a signature if you want. First you have to create a signature and then you can use it in your documents. Here you will get stamps tool. There are pre-installed template which I found very helpful for any documents. So if you want to try this software, you can find a link in the description of the video or in the comment section to download this software. And I just want to say that if in your daily life PDF is included in your work like mine, I'll highly recommend you to at least try this software. And if you want to buy this PDF Element Express, as I said before, they are giving flat 50% discount. So all the links are in the description. Go ahead and check out. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I will see you in the next one.